be reminded to be more tolerant and forgiving. Always remind yourself that you need to unify your heart and bowels with the heart and bowels of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
道场处处都是行功了愿的机会，要多行才施法师无畏师，度化更多众生返回不加乡。如此，地得上天加披钵转，不好的业力会逐渐消减，从此改变了命运。当然， 当我们在布施或为上天办事时，目的在于希望能交换到上天的祝福，让自己得到什么好处。事实上，是因为我们的诚心敬意和无条件的付出感动了上天，继之而来的 就是加诸在我们身上的恩典与波转，这是任何人都无法阻挡的。There
are many opportunities within the Tao society for one to accumulate merits and virtues. We need to seize every opportunity to help more people to return to the heavenly home by making some material contributions, truth sharing, and voluntary contributions. As a result, we will receive blessings from heaven. Then, we can change our bad fortunes and bad karma into good ones, so our destiny can be changed as well. We do not make material contributions or propagate Tao for the sake of our own benefits. If we do good deeds with sincerity and without asking for anything in return, then heaven will reward us. We will, then, receive grace and great help from heaven. These blessings will come naturally to us without hindrance.
从我们求道那一刻起，我们的姓名就已经登记在生命册上，成了上天的人。上天无时无刻没有不注意着我们， 都在看着我们有没有在用三宝，是不是有什么事情需要济公活佛老师帮忙的。
From the moment we received Tao, our names had been registered in heaven. We had become the citizens of heaven. Therefore, heaven will continue to watch over us to see if we practice the three treasures or need help from Holy Teacher, Jigong Living Buddha.
现今人类的物质科技虽较以往进步，但幸福的指数并没有提升，而且灾劫越来越多。 部分的原因在于人的负向思考与行为，自私与贪婪，造成了太多人对未来都有着乐观不安定的感觉。面对着下一代的子孙，我们能留给他们什么呢？ 想要胜凡如意，就先问自己有没有众生平等。这就是皖纳米族舞蹈团，它是一个充满了活力以及热情的表演者所组成的，来，普渡众生之热情的优胜传统。我们的原乡观之人间，泰国的社会社，有句无法说的，众天的事。
Oh, faster than man-made disasters. Partly caused by human negative thinking and behaviors, greed, and selfishness. These thinking and behaviors twisted the values of our society. I hope everyone will make every effort to practice the three treasures, guard your vows, and put them into action. Remember to make good use of this physical